certain objects. Oof. Sorry. I know where to beat it. So you feel you know. Oh, I'm gonna take this. Try that again. To show you guys the real way to be No. Not like that. The sad part is See how long this go is? Do you see how long this level is? It's extremely long. I'm gonna start right here. And wait. Just take it from here. and sing by Carter. Who knows when I'll do that? Maybe not look at this ID. Oh my flipping god. I'm like, no. 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 Good thing about this is that actually there's two good things. One, it's a little not like that other one where it was instant win. It's kind of funny how right when I go to the UFO portal. Fix that bit. Where is it? It's right there. Oof. And delete. Here we go. Jesus Christ, we're already 16 minutes in. Do you want to see how long this was actually supposed to take? How? I just imagine it going 1 minute and 16 seconds. Actually, I'm just curious. No. What? If I just jump on. Just gotta jump once. What? Oh gosh, no. What if I put it super slow? I'm not very patient though, so let's see how this goes. No. Right there should be good. Oof. No. Yeah, no. Fine, I guess I have to put on normal speed. Two-player mode. I don't get it. I'm turning it off just in case. Now, here we go for reals. There we go. I'm curious, have you ever gone to like the end of a Geometry Dash level and you're about to beat it? It's an extremely hard level, and right at the end you die. Has that ever happened to you? Get to the top. Screwed. I'll show you what happens if you don't switch. Look, I'll show you. So it's gonna, you know, start right there. And money and duo to catch up to speed. Oh wait. The start post will be right here. Dead. That's way. So let's try.
Thank you.
No, I think the end. Right there at the end. Delete that spike. Delete those spikes. Those spikes are fine. Those are fine. Okay, let's start right when it flips. Right there. Guys get this. I'll leave a link whenever I beat the level. I'll leave the link. Saving it.